on the red carpet with Miss Ibora Udo, author of new book Ignite. So, Miss Ibora Udo, what message do you hope to deliver to your readers?
The message I have right now for anyone watching me is that God has given each and every one of us a gift. We have talents, we have treasures. Everything that we have is for someone else, you know. God wants us to do something more with our gifts. It's not about us, it's about us being a blessing to somebody. So you are alive today because God wants you to use your gift to make an impact in your generation. We are not alive to, you know, to acquire and acquire more things. We are alive to make a difference in your neighborhood, in your church, in your school, wherever you find yourself. Every single person on earth was created with a purpose. So use your gift and your talents to make a difference. We're all created by design. So God wants us to make a difference. Don't be a noisemaker, be a difference maker.
Amen. Absolutely. I totally agree with that. So as individuals, we all have challenges that we face in our everyday lives, and we're taking on new projects, and the main part of that is overcoming those challenges. So in writing this book, in this process, what were some challenges that you can say that you faced, and how did you overcome those challenges?
Okay. Well, the main challenge was time, you know. In America, it's so hard for you to, you know, I'm a mother, I'm a career woman, you know, I'm also a worshiper. So it was hard for me to, you know, make out time. But the Lord, you know, had me create time because it was a very important thing to me. So I had to just make out time to write the book. So time was one thing that was so hard for me to manage while I was writing this book. And another thing would be trying to maintain a balance, you know, with my career, making sure that I have enough time with my family, with my at my job. So, but I was able to overcome it with the support of my husband. He was very supportive. He, you know, helped me out with things. He counseled me and just encouraged me, and we prayed together and was able to, you know, overcome every challenge that came my way.
Amen. Well, thank God for that. We are definitely overcomers by His grace. So thank you so much for creating this book for us. Thank you so much for inspiring us and motivating us as well. And I'm definitely very, very excited to get my hands on it and to begin reading so that I can ignite.
Thank you so much, Fumbi.
Thank you.
Nice having you.
Thank you.